14-2 regular season conference record gave the Seawolves the right to host the championship game for the first time in program history. Crowd packed Stony Brook Arena in anticipation of seeing the Seawolves move on to the NCAA tournament for the first time ever. Stony Brook was down by 17 in the second half, but went on a 14-1 run to pull to within 4 points. But the Seawolves just didn't have enough to come all the way back, falling 51-43.